Bears are going to do really good today, okay? So I hate to say that for you Bears fans. God, don't hurt me.
I saw Friday behind enemy lines.
Green Bay sucks!
No, we don't. I got beads around my neck. Don't worry how I got them. You're a fake Santa because the real Santa's a Packer fan. I took the L to get here. You know DL. It's named after the Bears. If Chicago hot dogs are so good, how come Capone had to escape to Wisconsin to get them brats?
Hey, I'm sorry, all right? Wrong audience.
Hey, this is the Bears, baby!
Yeah. A Miller High Life, that's the champagne of beers, but not from the Champagne region of Illinois.
The Packers probably won't make the playoffs.
I'll have you know, we got a 4% chance at making the playoffs.
Bears, Bears.
If you're just going to say Bears to me this whole time.
Stop, Bears.
Okay.
Go Bears!
Go away, Chicago, okay?
I'm Mike, I want to give you a keeper moving beer. No. The only thing is you got to drink it out of this koozie.
Oh, that's okay. Not happening there, guy.
Keeper moving beer! Green Bay sucks!
That's false. I don't have tickets, so I'm going to have to, get them from one of these friendly gentlemen off the streets who aren't next to those police officers. So you mean I could pay you $300 and get a ticket, or I could go buy $300 worth of beer and watch them in a bar? I wonder what I'll choose. So I'm in a bar. Folks, it all comes down to an onside kick, okay? And
Five.
The Bears beat them Packers. Now, in times of such sadness, it's important before you react to take some time and reflect. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while...
Folks, don't forget to share the video, but don't do it for me. Do it in spite of the Bears, okay? Also, we sold out to Meyer Theater in Green Bay, so we added a second show. Got them tickets at manitowocminute.com. Also, there are tickets for, like, Sheboygan and Bloomington, Minnesota. Maybe get them for someone for Christmas. Nothing says I love you like I just printed this off the internet. And if that's not your thing for Christmas, we got the merch, too. Like that Go Packer shirt. And if you're wondering, am I still wearing mine from yesterday? The answer is absolutely. You can scoop them up real quick at manitowocminute.com and keep her moving.